This is another one of S. Omar Barker's poems, and it's entitled Purt Near. They called him Purt Near Perkins, for unless that booger lied, he had Purt Near done most everything that he had ever tried. He had Purt Near been a preacher, then he Purt Near roped a bear. He met up with Comanches once, and Purt Near lost his hair. He Purt Near wed an heiress who had money by the keg. He Purt Near caught the measles once, and he Purt Near broke his leg. He Purt Near been a trail boss, and according to his claim, he Purt Near shot Bill Hickok, which had Purt Near won him fame. Now mostly all the fellas on that lazy SB spread, they sort of took his talking with a grin, let him fight his head. But one, named Tom McGinnis, sort of told it to him rough. He said, "You're riding for an outfit now where Purt Near ain't enough. We tie our last ropes to the horn, and what we catch we hold, and Purt Near's one alibi we never do unfold. In fact, right now I'll tell you that no words I ever hear sound quite as plain dang useless as that little pair of Purt Near." Well, that's how old Tom McGinnis laid it out upon the line, like a heap of preaching talk. It sounded mighty fine, but one day, Tom McGinnis, while riding off alone, he lamed his horse and had to catch a neighbor Nestor's roan to ride back to the ranch on. But somewhere along the way, a bunch of Nestors held him up, and there was hell to pay. Tom said, "I never stole the horse. I just borrowed him to ride." But them Nestors hated cowboys, and they told him that he lied. They took him for a horse thief, and they caught him with the goods, and they set right out to hang him in a nearby patch of woods. They tied a noose around his neck and throwed it o'er a limb, and Tom McGinnis Purt Near knowed this was the last of him. Then suddenly a shot rang out from somewhere up the hill, and them Nestors dropped the rope and run like Nestors sometimes will when bullets go to whizzing. Tom's heart leapt up with hope to see old Purt Near Perkins riding towards him at a lope. "Looks like I Purt Near got here just in time," old Perkins said, "to see them Nestors hang you." Tom's face got kind of red. "You Purt Near did," he Purt Near grinned. "They Purt Near had me strung. You're looking at a cowboy who has Purt Near just been hung, and also one who's changed his mind, for no words ever said can sound as sweet as Purt Near when a man's been Purt Near dead."